UAE resident Nora Alawadhi's photo with Israel's Roni Gonen with their respective flags against the backdrop of Burj Khalifa recently went viral on social media. The image of the two women from atop a skyscraper, as they held hands with flags on their back, was first shared by Emirati businessman cum writer Hassan Sajwani on the social media platform.